Welcome back to my channel. My name is Aisha. If this is your first time stopping by, you're welcome. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back. I really appreciate you guys. You guys are amazing. Sabila. What is your soundtrack, Nko? Anyways, we are moving and there's plenty work that we have to do.
Serious work or capital
letter. And Isabella is not letting me do anything. And I don't like it. I'm just sitting down. Like, it's just one kind. I know you guys understand what I'm saying. Like, all that is sitting down and you'll be walking. I mean, I'll just be sitting down. Like, it will make sense. But anyway. So, yeah. I've ordered my furniture and they're going to deliver them tomorrow. Well, I don't know how I'm going to set this whole thing up. Like, I'm really I've been thinking about it. I'm not going to lie. I've just been thinking, how will I do it? Like,
finish it? Tears in advance.
And it's what you'll say, Isabella, is it you that did this one? Since morning and I'm having headache. I think I have paracetamol with me, but yeah. Finally fixed the bed, and this is the bed. Bruh, this was a lot, and yeah, we're about to fix the dresser, and yeah, the room is coming together, Sha. Thankfully, and thanks to my friend. You guys see how stressed I look, and I have a discussion whatever to post before he left. I'm speaking with you. It's actually not funny, but I think I'm just going to write something just to show that. But yeah, we're back from Walmart. At least, yeah, I think we ticked everything on our list today. Apart from this dresser, we've never done the dresser. So today has been a long day. Hopefully, today is the last day we're going to be doing all this running around and stuff. But yeah, why am I wearing this mask again? Yeah. You don't want to be in my
No.
Are you for real?
No.
Are you for real?
Yes.
Do you know how people beg to be in my vlog?
Are you okay?
Like, people literally beg to be in my vlog. That's a lie. At me, the mirror is there now. Making me walk up and down. Hi guys, good morning. Today is Tuesday and the sun is out. Yeah, it's hitting me. Yesterday the sun came out in the afternoon, but today it came out in the morning. Because yesterday was just cold. But anyways, I'm on my way to Canada Post. Like, the cargo my mommy sent, it arrived when? It arrived 2 weeks ago. It's been a roller coaster. I'm not going to lie, stressful as hell. Like, it came here, I wasn't even able to pick it up. I don't know. It spent like maybe 2 days or 3 days. I don't even know, and they took it back to Toronto. Now I have to send it back. I had to pay extra money. They sent it back. I went on Saturday. I found out that particular branch doesn't open on Saturdays, doesn't open on weekends. So I came back home yesterday. I went out again. I was like, oh, from that place I'll go to Canada Post. I went there again, forgetting that yesterday was a public holiday. But Thanksgiving. I'm going to cry, but it's all good, so good. So I'm going today again. Hopefully I'm able to get them, because like I'm tired of Canada Post. Wala, I beg, you don't right. I like the way this song is hitting me, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, so my first stuff, I can't wait. God, Pepe. I don't know, I've not really. But Pepe, my Pepe isn't happy. I've been sad Pepe since. And what else? My Amala, jeez. And what else? Yeah, my ring light is also there. Hopefully, all those things are even safe. Like, they're still good. But yeah, let's go. We'll see how everything comes out. No, let me check what time the bus is coming safe. I didn't even check. But anyways, I'll see you guys when we get there. You guys, thank God, I finally got in my package. Like, it wasn't even so hard, but yeah, this are my package. Both of them. Ah, God, I'm so happy. Like, I'm sure my mommy self will be very happy, because like, since all these years, I'd be terrible. God, thank God. Ah, God, I just hope everything is intact as far, nothing is wrong. But I can already see my ring lights, something shooting out. But yeah, I just called the cab. I'm waiting for the cab to get here, and then we'll see when we get. I'm happy.
White. last clip you saw, I'm sure you'd have been like, you have seen me so devastated. I was so sad. I was so shocked. Because that's not what I was expecting. Like, I was expecting to just unbox everything, you know. But it's all good, it's all good. I'm done. Like, all my things were covered in amala, like the flour. So I had to clean, wash, dust, a lot of things. It was very stressful. But I'm done. I started around, because I had class. Let's say I started around 12-ish. And I went to Dollarama twice. I went to get like storage boxes, like all these containers in here to put my stuff, like the ones that I need containers and stuff. It was not funny. It was really stressful. It's all good shit. Sitting do nothing. I wish we were bold to just fly away. I don't wanna care. It's being I'm good alone. I'll be okay, miss you like an old friend. Too scared now, thinking I should call up. It's hard how we always wait another day. How we watch things the kids walk away. Let's live down by the water, watch it come and go. Hi guys, today is Friday and I decided to give you guys a room tour, even if there's really nothing in here for now, but as time goes on, we'll keep on filling it up, you know. So yeah, just enjoy the video.
Oh. Okay. So when you come into my room, you see everything basically. My bed and okay, grandpa. You mean details.
And my dresser. And I don't know if you guys can remember this. It was in my room in Lagos. But yeah.
It was my sister that gave it to me, so it's very, very special to me.
But I don't even know like where I'm going to put it exactly. So that's it. And there's this very large window. There's another one here, but I don't really think it is going to be.
Sorry,
necessary. And this is the place where I spend most of my time because school has been, you know, holding my neck, but it's fine, it's all good. Yeah, I'm doing my little drawer.
Well, Sati needs to do.
And my closet, nothing too serious yet, you know, but this is it. And what else? I think that's it for the room. I guess this. My Farida gave it to me. I'm sure you guys already know Farida. But yeah, she gave it to me. And I don't know. You know, she's usually not that mushy, but I don't know. You know, she's just, you know, very thoughtful. Like, I really love this picture. And let me save all this story for another day. But yeah. That's everything for my room, right? That's all. And this. So it's a big spot.
Oh, video. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And yeah, we are growing. Like, we're actually growing. Like, I think I've gained like about 400 more subscribers, you know, from my last video. I really appreciate you guys as subscribed. It means a lot. Not snap talk, you know, all the comments and the likes. Thank you so, so much. I really appreciate each and every one of you. I'm really grateful. Yeah, but if you're not subscribed, please subscribe. If you're not subscribed and you're watching, please subscribe. Thank you so much, guys, and I'll see you in my next video.